guys, it's Spanky. Today I was going to show you how I did my hair and makeup. Because I have to get ready for dinner that I'm going to. Not really looking forward to it, but I gotta get ready, so. Alright, I've already done a little bit of my makeup. So, first I start with the foundation. I like True Blend. True Blend works really well with my skin, but everybody else is different, so. I use that, and then I use a powder. Powder foundation, powder blend, you know. It's mineral powder, but it works really well. And then I darken my eyebrows with this little eyeliner pencil. But now we're going to work on my eyes. But it's hell trying to put it on, trust me. I don't have any eyeliner, so I'm going to use some eyeshadow. Weird random thing to have in my makeup bag. Figured I'd share that with you. Average by Asking Alexandria, in case you guys were wondering. I'm a huge fan of Asking Alexandria. Or anywhere that sells hair straighteners, but they are very expensive. I'm not gonna lie, these are about $150 straighteners. It's not mine though, it's Milan's, so. I'll show you my straightener. Mine is a ghetto one, that's a split to straight that's like 4 years old. I mean, they work pretty good too. I just don't like the smell it makes. It makes it smell like it's burning. It's really gross.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm not gonna lie.
gonna show you guys a little trick. If you're putting on eyeliner, that whenever you use it, it clumps your eyelashes together. You take the wand out and kind of wave it around, you know, kind of dry it out a minute or for a few seconds. Because this one does really bad, the Colossal. I mean, it does separate your eyelashes sometimes, but sometimes it does clump them together really bad. And we don't like clumpiness, so. I'm doing this to my bottom lashes, by the way. About how I do my hair, but if you guys like how I do my makeup, then let me know. I can do different makeups too. I'm really good at makeup, so here's another look if you guys want to see. They're very long, as you can see. But anyways, comment and subscribe, okay? I love you guys.